it's your girl Alex coming to you on Friday for 500 Friday. So I noticed last night, Thursday night, that I was right at about 496 subscribers. And so today we're at 536. So I just wanted to drop a little note and say I appreciate the support. I appreciate the comments. I appreciate the subscribing. And so keep it coming. I'll say that I really made this channel for an additional hobby during self-isolation. And with that, I didn't intend for it to, you know, gain any traction, to be perfectly honest. But a big thing that I was focused on was just fulfilling an informational gap based on some of the videos that I've seen and information that I've seen. I just wanted to be a part of the information enhancement as it relates to financial literacy. So I definitely appreciate the traction that the page has gotten, and I hope it continues into 2021 and beyond. And I hope that you continue to learn, and I hope that you continue to grow in whatever it is that you want to do personally, and that you reap all the benefits of discipline and tenacity. Just wanted to give an acknowledgement for that, and then wish you all a good, safe, happy weekend as we go into the third week of March. Peace.